I'm Jody Sowell from the Missouri Historical Society, and this is your STL History Minute. What started as the only public hospital for African Americans in St. Louis became one of the most important hospitals in the United States. A generation of black doctors and nurses got their start at Homer G. Phillips Hospital. And at one time, more than 50% of black graduates from U.S. medical programs were accepted to the hospital's training school. The hospital was created to fill a need. St. Louis's black population was increasing in the early 1900s, but the public city hospital only served white patients. Even after a black hospital was created, it wasn't big enough to fill the need. Attorney Homer G. Phillips led a campaign for a larger hospital. That hospital would open in 1937. Phillips would not see it. He was killed before the opening in a case that went unsolved. But his legacy lived on. Homer G. Phillips served hundreds of thousands of patients before it closed in 1979, and it became an enduring symbol of black excellence.